Today is a windy day here in La Palma, Canary Island. Let me talk to you how jam is growing in Spain, in Europe. This is a research I'm doing now. This is a Dioscorea rotundata jam. It's a climbing plant. They need a tutor. They need it. If you see, I'm trying to do research because the weight of the sea is important. This one is 17 grams. This is Nigerian flag. This is the jam is growing here. See? Have another one here. You see this one? A few already climbing. It's intercropping with cassava. But jam is growing very well here. Last year I did this research. This year I improved it. Let me tell you why. Because this year I'm not using the sack as a sack. I cut the last part of the sack and I'm using like a sleeve. Last year the moisture content of the sack spoiled the sack and I have no good result at all. So this year I pretend to do a better research and later on sharing with the people. This year it's gonna be a good year for jam here in La Palma. Thank you. See? Nice place to grow tropical.